Try this one out.
Linda Bryce on guitar.